Throughout Holland and Germany, they add to ever-growing scrap piles. Recaptured Shermans form part of the armor brought in by the surrendered army.
Shermans couldn't have been all that bad if the Germans were using them.